Welcome to Sky Mods Showcase number 9, and we're looking at more Towns and Villages by LH Skyrim. Cool name. Right, we've got two villages here. One's called Ferensford, and what's this other one called? Oh, I just had it. Where is it? Oh, there we go. By, I'm not sure how. I think that sounds French, is it? Might be wrong. Right, this is Ferensford. As we zoom down, panning around, that's nice. Got the water there on the left, surrounded by some trees. A nice, cozy village type place. I don't know if he's going to be adding some more buildings at the back of that building there, towards the north there, as we go down. Yeah, nice building. Okay, Lakeside Manor. Yeah, that's it. Well, we need a key. I wonder where that is. Okay, this is the map. Pretty small, but nice though. I mean, that's a nice exit to the door, to the one across there with the Ayer's house. Okay. Bonjour. Right, it's funny how the male and female kids always sound the same. Victoria. Okay, what's your name then, mate? Drill.
What do you need?
Okay, heard this voice before. Cloned voices in Skyrim. Cooking pots, yes. Cooking. Aya, fire. Drinking some tea or coffee or even mead. Okay, as we wander across. What have we got here then? The Flying Skeever. Oh, I like that name. That's pretty cool. Alright, we got the fire there. Candles on tables. Couple more tables. Maybe could deal with a couple more tables.
Fate is the name.
Not a life in the place, but very good job so far. Okay, we've got Frilda, lips not moving, but does say on the Sky workshop, not Sky, what's it, Steam Workshop, and Nexus that
have you seen that Shrine of Azura?
He's still working on dialogue, so I'm sure he'll fix the lips at a later date. Okay, this is started a quest
until
which
next time.
Links up to a quest in the game itself. No, but he says they will be doing some quests for this on its own for this mod. I don't know if it's me, but I don't like animal heads hanging across a bed or on a wall. I'll be scared of it falling down on me at night, knocking me out. Well, in air, with an apron and some clothes. I ain't going to be doing any cooking as yet. Okay, we've got a room here, bed, chest, and storage, wardrobe. What's in here then? Elven boots, armor, helmet, shield. Should I take it all? Yeah, why not? Okay, as we pan across to have another look. I'm impressed with this area here. I mean, it's well made. I wouldn't know how to make a mod, so I'm very impressed. So I'm looking forward to seeing it finished, to be honest. Yeah, very nice. Maybe we could do with some more tables, and he's going to add some NPCs to the place, I think. So, well, he says he's going to add some more anyway, so, and some more areas there. So, okay, that was Ferensford as we pan up away. Nice place, cozy. Yeah, I think I could live here. Yeah, you know, get away from it all after a hard day's work or something. You know, like a retreat place, hide away. Okay, this is this other place, Bayer. I'm not sure how you say that.
A
I'm sure I'm saying it wrong, so I do apologise.
A united empire is better for
okay, we can't go in there. Not the option to, so the Nord Street is like dirt. Linked up to the Imperial Legion there, same little link up there. Can't go in there, so the choices are not there. I don't know why I'm bothered going back, because I just had done that. Oh well. Never mind, felt good at the time. Yeah, felt good. Made me feel better doing that. Okay. I like the buildings across there, either side. It gives you. I mean, I know it's all Skyrim's like that, but I just think it's quite neat. Why am I going about there for an idiot? Duck. Anyway, that was More Towns and Villages by LH Skyrim. Very nice, very impressed. Looking forward to seeing it finished.